The Bible says that if you have faith the size of a mustard seed, you can tell a mountain to move and it'll move. Therefore, stop doubting. The problem with a lot of people today is they got a goal or a dream that they really want to accomplish. But when they look at the magnitude of how far-fetched the goal or dream may seem, they back down from the challenge. They get scared. You got to eliminate all doubt, fear, and negativity from your mind. If you are dealing with a mountain or obstacle in your life right now, it's three things that I want you to do. I want you to command it to move, believe it will move, and then start putting it in action to make it move. The Bible also says that faith without works is dead. With that being said, it don't matter how badly you want something, how much you pray for something, or how much you hope for something, it will never come your way if you don't put in work. I'm a big believer of energy. I believe you are the company you keep. So if you are around a bunch of people who are small-minded, negative, and can't see your goals or dreams as being feasible, then why are you even around?
I'm cold.